Hi there, everyone. This is President 007, and I have Killer Priest with me.
Hi.
So, after a while, we just brought in another replay of Company Furious 2. This one is pretty lit on the map, mud, or general mud, yeah. We're playing a 4v4. Two Wehrmachts, two OKWs against two Brits, one American and one Russian, yes. Alright. Let's get into the replay in 3, 2, 1. So, actually, who was this guy on my side, the OKW guy? Oh, Barbar. Yeah, this guy.
Yeah, Barbar was on your side.
Yeah.
Me and Tommy, the garbage man.
The garbage man. I just say Infima, this his usual name.
I'll just call him Matt. That way it'd be much easier. Anyways, we both moved on to the fuel and victory point.
Yeah, you concentrated on the middle while I actually decided to, like, well, at first I sent in my pioneers to the middle, but then I redirected them to the east. Also, this match was a really good one, because we had really beautiful tank battles, and also some beautiful 50 cal drops. 50 kilogram, I meant, not 50 cal.
So what did you go with? You didn't go with anything.
I eventually chose Luftwaffe. Actually, let's see what the other... Alright, the Allies didn't choose really anything, only the Russian. You choose the Breakthrough, this other guy choose Breakthrough. So, the middle is being captured by the American.
Indeed.
And here we have the British in the east. And
yep.
Infima, aka the Unbearable Man, is capturing the west.
Aka the Garbage Man.
The Garbage Man, yeah. So, what is this guy doing? He's going directly to the field, but he's sending both of his squads there?
You mean where Garbage Man is?
No, on the east, Barbar, the other OKW guy.
Oh yeah, that was kind of a waste in a way.
So, do we have an MG in the middle? Oh, there's the Russian one.
What do we do?
And there's my MG to the south a little bit. And the fighting has started in the west. Holy shit, it's an actual double team as far as I can see.
Yep, it is. I was about to leave as well, but then Intel was like, help me.
And then your Stoom Pioneers run into some riflemen.
Yep.
Yeah, that fucking Vickers. So what's going on with you over there?
I tried to be conserved by... Yeah, folks, but I lost them at some point. So I wasn't paying attention.
I'm trying to capture the munition. This guy managed to capture the fuel, which is good, but now he's doing a mass retreat. You managed to move forward. Oh, your Stoom Pioneers are pinned down. Oh, alright, you retreated. Oh, you saved the MG.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Alright.
Come on, go MG. Save the fatherland.
Did it actually manage to escape?
Yeah, it did actually.
Alright, so, what's going on in the middle?
Quite quiet. What's going on in your side, actually? What happened?
My side was pretty quiet, like, when I set down those MGs. Because as soon as I saw that the dude on the OKW on my side lost the fuel, I already realized that this is actually a problem. So I was trying to get like the second tier buildings, you know, Panzer Grenadiers, half tracks.
Yeah,
I'm already building it.
Yes, you are.
What about you? You're getting another folk squad?
Yeah, I'm mostly getting firepower so I can push up on your side. Reinforcing what I can.
Yeah, because you basically decided to come to this side to destroy these bastards. See, this is what I hated. You can see on the victory point, the British, where he set down his vicars. It was actually covering that site pretty well.
Oh, the church one, yeah.
Yeah.
And a freaking fuel point.
And look, it was building up both for us. Thankfully, my MG had range.
Indeed. I was coming in as well.
Yeah.
The other OPW as well.
Oh, yeah. I think he was going to the fuel.
Yeah, but he blocked it too badly, though. Could have just been a little bit more tactical about it.
Yeah. Yeah, your squads got immediately pinned by the Vickers.
As long as you had range to shoot it, I was happy.
Yeah, I just wanted that stupid Bofors to be gone. Yeah, we're damaging it. Alright, let's see, this dude is attacking the fuel. Oh, what? Why? Look at that!
I know. He needed to spend up more instead of going in one by one.
Well, he could have actually flanked. Oh, and I'm gonna lose my MG because I didn't pay attention.
The Molotov?
Uh-huh. Yeah, because I was concentrated to my other MG, which was attacked by a mortar.
And here's my supply half-track.
And you're bringing in forces to deal with the... at the fuel. Now I brought in my flame half-track.
Oh, yeah. Just in time as well.
Yeah. I saw like you were attacking, I was like, alright, let's go. Plus, I saw that the dude barely had health, so I was like, oh, it's gonna be enough. Bam. Goodbye.
Infam was moving up really well.
Aye. I retreated with one of my pioneer squads. I'm helping you out to destroy that trench.
Kind of gay the Brits can actually build their own personal trench.
Yeah. There we go. That is gone. Now to deal with the Vickers. I remember, like, at this point, we just went on, like, completely offensive on that middle place.
Indeed.
I love that part where I deal with the MG over there. My pioneers will soon get the flamethrower. Oh, they got it. There's the...
Moving up with you?
Oh, yeah. Right on time, actually. Because of the British dude... bringing in Bren guns and Piets. Oh, nice.
Hey, can I let them have it?
Oh, yeah. Then I tried to help you out with a double flame. Oh, he missed. And he lost his squad of Piets. Beautiful. That was beautiful. We did well. So, Infamom, he's actually pushing up beautifully.
But that's as far as you can get, actually.
Well, yeah. Now we're capturing that. Oh, I got two Panzergrenadiers, and you got your Panzerfusiliers.
Oh, yeah. Lifesavers, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, now you spotted that... British emplacement, and I was like, alright, that thing's gonna go away. Oh, beautiful flames. And now, I see you slowly heading towards the middle.
Indeed I was. I got my mechanized black as well.
Sweet, sweet. Infamon actually did a... That is bullshit. He set up. Look at that Vickers setups.
Oh my god. Really?
He's a piece of shit. Alright. You're capturing the munition. Yeah. Yeah, he was basically double teamed there. Alright, you captured the munition. Now we're gonna attack the MG, right?
Indeed.
As soon as I saw you attacking, I was like, yeah, I'm going in as well. Oh.
Insta death.
Oh yeah. Infamous really fighting off the Americans.
With only 3 pioneer squads.
Oh yeah. And finally the OKW dude on my side actually pushed up.
Indeed. The half track was actually pretty useful.
What the
for
flak?
A amount of time.
Flak half track.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh look, a greyhound.
Yeah, that was a problem. I didn't have anything except some Fausts.
Actually, those Fausts really helped out because the dudes really got scared as soon as they saw the Fausting. Oh, there we go, the first cargo truck arrived. Didn't that flak half-track of yours destroy that Greyhound?
It almost destroyed it, but not close enough.
Now at least...
A T-34 came in and I was like, yeah.
Yeah, I was really surprised how they got that so fast. We are now
authorized to request more power from you. Holy shit, look at the Brit.
Which Brit?
One Tom is facing.
Oh my god! That's insane.
Both
forces, AT gun. Oh, look at that disgusting T-34. At least this dude had the Panzerschreck Sturm Pioneers.
Indeed.
And also, Infama brought in his cargo trucks. Forgot their name. Even though I actually used them for a while. The West looks like a clusterfuck. What are all those things?
Why he left it alone? Like, frick it. Screw it, I'm just gonna put an MG somewhere and that's it.
Honestly, I have to say that we're still holding up more territories than they do, because we pushed up really hard.
Oh yes, we did. You have a Cromwell.
Yeah. I see you, your Sturm officer. Then I brought in my Panzer Grenadiers to help you out. They're insta pulling back. Nice. And there's that. Disgusting Cromwell. We didn't have anything against those.
Indeed, we did not.
Did you actually... Was this the moment when you actually almost... you actually lost your Schwimmpanzer?
Yeah,
parties?
I did, yeah. Wow.
What is it?
I don't remember how I lost it. I think I lost it to Mortifier and then the T-34 just came in.
What?
My Schwimmpanzer.
Your Schwerpanzer headquarters.
Yeah, it was most likely destroyed that way.
Yeah. Well, they are coming in with a vengeance and with a lot of numbers. Uh oh. Those are a lot of hostile units. And actually, at this moment, we actually lost quite a good amount of territories.
We did.
Oh, the strafing run.
And there it is, the T-Fake already.
Yeah.
76, I think? Yeah,
yeah, it's a regular one. What were you getting? Oh, you got a Panzer IV.
Lost it, though.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty early on.
And I got a Panther. I think it was at this moment when shit started to go around. Now that we got our tanks. But you were losing that so hard. There are some pioneers trying to... Well, at least you got the Greyhound.
Everything.
Yeah. I think now we're doing like a massive tank assault. Let's see what's happening here. Oh, the British guy is setting up another base of operations over there.
It is.
And what is that? Another Cromwell.
I'm just spamming those like crazy.
And I see the OKW player tried to his luck on the western side.
Pointless, really.
Yeah. And now Infamous got his second Panzer IV. Oh yeah, it was now when we spotted the Cromwells, we were like, oh, we need to take those out.
I was moving in as well. Well, I lost it. I don't even remember how I freaking lost that.
Well, we'll find out pretty soon, I suppose. Thankfully, my Panther was actually...
Oh, there it is. There was a reason. It's forward base.
Forward base?
Yeah, where you set up is forward assembly.
Okay. Oh, the Pyatts?
I think so, yeah. No? Remember, I lost a really stupid one.
Well, we'll find out soon. Well... All your
food.
Yeah. I think you lost it to the bazookas.
RPGs, yeah.
Shock troops. I think I lose those Panzer Grenadier. Yeah, I lost
yes,
it.
You did.
I lost both of my Panzer Grenadiers, but I was like, big deal. I'm getting two more.
You had so much manpower?
Yeah, I had like 1,200. Oh. Luftwaffe air supremacy, baby.
Most of the fighting is going on the field depot.
Yeah. Oh, your infrared half track.
I didn't lose it though.
Oh yeah, you're pulling it back. So what's that? Oh, T-34. And what is that? Another T-34. Oh yeah, Panther support. There we go. They're trying to capture the middle. Fools. Let me warm you up.
Then I come in with my units as well, since the retreat.
Yeah. You know, as far as I can see, it was a really good thing we held both of the munitions.
Yeah, because when we lose something, we were able to get back the upgrades.
Well, yep. And it was really useful for my Luftwaffe. So right now I have my second Panther. What about you?
I can't get any tanks because I don't even have the...
Oh, you don't have your Schwerpanzer headquarters.
Yeah.
Let's see how's it going with Infama. Oh yeah, he really used up his resources. He's getting four Panzer IVs. He's getting the fourth one right now. This OKW guy. Wow. Honestly, he has a lot of Volksgrenadiers, Storm Pioneers, and one Panther. Oh, yeah. Let's see what the Allies are doing in the West.
Oh my god.
Besides fortifying. What?
Hmm?
Look at that! Look at the victory point.
Okay.
Look at what are they doing.
You must be ahead of me because I don't see nothing.
Don't you see the barbed wire?
Oh, that side. Alright.
Yeah, on the western side, on the British one. Don't you see the amount of barbed wire he set up?
That's
Jesus
actually
Lord.
Quite interesting.
And he's setting up a lot of mines. And again, the middle. Oh, what was that?
Katusha.
Oh yeah, they're katushing. I meant it in my house. Like, couldn't you hear some noises? But yeah, I see the katusha. Oh, you're pushing forward. Oh wait, no, that's Infam actually.
Yeah.
He lost one of his panzers. What is that? Oh, T-34. I don't know why that one came here. Oh yeah, we're freaking dealing damage to them, that's for sure. Dude, I'm trying to hunt down everything possible. What are you doing? I see you sending some squads. Oh, lieutenant.
I'm trying to deal with the infantry.
And Infam has been engaged by a Churchill. And I'm like, hi, let's do this together. Now I'm trying to deal with that Churchill, but then a second disgusting Churchill comes out of nowhere.
I can't deal with both of them, unfortunately.
Yeah, because they actually had pilot support. And then Captain comes behind me.
The first comet.
Yeah, I lost one Panther. Oh yeah, I see the first comet. I honestly, at first, I thought I already lost it because it moved in a way that I felt like, oh no, it's out of control. There's no point of moving it at. What was that? Oh, alright. So Infama lost the Panzer IV to the Comet. Disgusting Comet. Oh, we got him!
Yep.
Oh, Tiger! Yeah. And I hear King Tiger. Is that your King Tiger?
Yeah, it's mine.
Oh, there's an IS-2.
Our foes have 300 points remaining. Increase your efforts.
I'll have to tell you when the mighty 50 kilogram of doom is at time. So I see the Infama tank, the mighty Tiger, dealing with a Sherman, but then engaged by the disgusting... Oh, I think I remember, like, I think it was here when you lost your King
Tiger.
This is
the worst thing ever.
Disgusting Pyatts. That is stupid. And he crew shocked you in a way.
And then they come in with the
Churchills.
Churchills to destroy it. In a way, I was happy. I was able to call in the one that I actually wanted to.
The Yacht Eagle. They were moving so confidently forward with those Churchills. As soon as I saw those churches moving forward, I was like, oh yeah, let's go. Oh, I see. In a way, it was my fault that Infima lost his Tiger.
Yeah.
Oh, I called in a 50 cal on it, look at.
Nice.
Bam, baby. No, I lost one Panther. Big deal.
Call it another one.
Yep, another one. And now this guy came in with his Panthers. That Churchill is almost dead. Really, that dude's pulling back? Are you kidding me? You could have had it. He's scared because
Jackson was coming in.
Oh
well,
yeah,
so.
I see. Alright. Oh yeah, look at your base. Look at your base, Erky.
No, my sandbags.
And your fucking radio tower. Is that Jackson seriously heading into our territory?
Yep.
I don't know if they're, like, brave or stupid.
Maybe both.
Alright. Holy shit. Look at the OKW guy in the north as he's fighting off.
Yeah,
sadly. So. We keep trying to fend them off as best as possible.
But we're actually succeeding in it.
Well, yeah, at first I kind of, like, I wasn't really confident of actually beating them because of their bullshit of the Churchills. Oh, they got a land mattress. Oh, two.
Yeah, when
of them.
I heard that, I was like, yeah.
Well, honestly, big deal. We can actually dodge it real quickly. Oh, you got the Yacht Eagle.
Yeah, no, it's the moment of truth.
Oh, yeah. Erky?
Yes?
This actually might be the moment of truth. Oh, actually, no, it's not. Oh, yeah, I called in a recon. Then destroyed the squads. It kind of seems like the American and the Russian is preparing an assault on us. Honestly, I wish that he would have tried.
I was slowly losing ground.
Yeah, I was trying... I sent up my Panthers to eventually support you.
Then he realized.
Oh yeah. And now the British guy is heading in with his mass. And I think the land mattress is, yeah,
yep.
One of them is actually shooting. Oh, it's now, Erky. It's now. The British is retreating. IS-2 heading towards our units.
Oh, he's still dead.
Yep. Nice. And that little SU is trying. Oh! Get sniped. Oh no, it's not yet. I didn't call in the 50 kilogram yet. The Tiger's heading for another assault. Gonna engaging that Churchill.
Mama, this is quiet.
What?
Small engagements.
Oh yeah. Now I'm trying to support them with my Panthers. I was like, we're gonna have our...
I was sniping as well.
Oh yeah. And there's the British again.
Yeah, what is pirates, man?
God damn it, I always despise that. How did we make, what, he just automatically retreated? Yeah, Erky, now it's gonna be the moment of truth. Oh yes, engage those disgusting land mattresses. Well, alright. Oh, I tried to call an incendiary on it. Too late, he retreated actually. Oh, Erky, look!
I know, I'm watching.
Oh.
Kaboom. It no longer exists.
Oh, they all cease to exist.
Oh, that guy has to be pissed.
Oh, yes. Well, now I have to say we have now free time to deal with the enemy.
That was such a big hit. Holy crap.
Look at all those dying soldiers.
Put him out of their misery, Jesus. Give him credit, though. It's about a 50 kilogram bomb.
Oh, yeah. Well, do give him credit. I think the dude was like, are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I gotta give it to him. Tommy already declared victory.
Got wrecked by 50 kilograms. Oh yeah, check out that comment.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. Aren't you gonna snipe it? Oh yes, there's your Yaktikar.
Sneaking up. I love the two Panthers that are right next to me.
Oh yeah, supporting you, fam. Oh yeah, it's almost dead.
Right in the ass.
Goodbye.
They literally have no tanks, almost no infantry.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
Still powerful. There's another Churchill.
Hey, Erky, look at the British base.
Which one?
The same one.
I think he's annoyed at this point. I think replaced by the
yeah, he left.
One.
Yep, that was him. He left. Well, imagine it, Erky. Imagine.
Oh,
Yeah, they're losing the middle again. Well, actually, they never had the middle. Only at the beginning.
Yeah.
It was always our ground. I think we can safely say that at this point we were just golden.
Indeed.
There was no way they could destroy us. Didn't we actually do like a final assault on the West and then we just basically...
I think they did the final assault and then they lost their last
time. Yes, they did! When you fucking destroyed the IS-2. Yeah, I think they're doing it right now. Like, you see the land mattress. The American is trying to assault in the middle with whatever infantry he has over there.
Yeah, I saw those infantry as well, and I'm like, alright, time to move there then.
I'm also moving in my Panthers. I'm like, yeah, let's do this.
It's a retreat. I is still moving in.
Yeah, I'm calling in a recon. I tried to do another 50 kilogram. Oh, yeah. See, the Tiger is receiving damage. Oh, nice. Oh, come on. Come on, baby. Come on. No! Well, funny thing. Reinforcements have arrived and time to die, honestly.
Churchill dead.
Yep, I was like, hi, IS-2, how you doing?
Oh, there's a Yak. Sweet.
Now he was pulling back, and then your Yak Tiger was like, oh, I'm gonna be sneaky. Hi.
That was so weird, though. And at this point, GG.
Did they actually surrender, or they just all left?
They surrendered.
Yeah, they surrendered.
So yeah, the game was awesome.
Let's check the stats, fam.
Yeah. It was the most fun I've ever had on that map.
Oh, now we know how to deal with it.
Yeah, as long as we have good teammates, of course. Let's see. View graphs. Let's put in the allies first, let's see.
Oh yeah, Panthers were my most valuable unit. Oh, look at the losses. Perfect.
If you go in the grass, that's even better. When you put in the Gabu guy.
The Gabu guy?
Yeah.
Oh yes.
You just instantly see where the 50 kill
just immediately went down. Actually, let's see how all of them basically compare to us. Wow. Oh, man. Let's see the resources. Oh my god. Oh, the resources are amazing.
I think we were mostly good with resources.
Oh yeah, we were. Alright.
Yeah, points held. They almost held the majority in the beginning, and mid-game they just lost everything.
So anyways, oh, you're checking the overview as well?
Yeah, quick check so people can see it later on. Want to. And so, yeah, it was the gameplay. It was amazing.
It was. Also, be prepared for more, but I'll have to record those first. So, see you next time.
Bye.